Solve the inequality. So this is a multi-step problem. It looks like there's a lot of simplifying that needs to happen here. First thing I'm going to do here is distribute this 1/2 among the x and the negative 5. So it's going to be 1/2 times x, or 1/2 x. And then 1/2 times negative 5 is negative 5/2. I'm just going to leave it like that for the time being. And then plus 3 x minus 1 less than 4. Now we want to simplify. 1/2 x and there's a 3x here, those can be combined together. So 3x and then plus 1/2 x, that's 3 1/2 x. And then this negative 5/2 x, that could be written as negative 2 1/2. And then minus 1 less than 4. So 3 1/2 x, and then combine here minus 3 1/2 less than 4. Then I'm going to add 3 1/2 to both sides. So plus 3 1/2. So 3 1/2 x is less than 7 1/2. Okay, so to finish this up, I'm going to convert these mixed numbers into improper fractions. It just makes the math a little bit easier. So I'm going to do that up here. 3 1/2 is the same thing as 3 times 2, which is 6, plus 1 is 7, so that's 7/2. And then 7 1/2, 7 times 2 is 14, plus 1 is 15, so 15/2. So I can write the inequality as 7/2 x is less than 15/2. Now to solve for x, I'm going to use the reciprocal of 7/2, which is 2/7. Then I'm going to multiply both sides by 2/7. So 2/7 times 7/2 x is less than 2/7 times 15/2. So 2/7 times 7/2, that simplifies out and you get 1x. So just x is less than, and then 2 times 15, that's 30. 7 times 2 is 14. And this 30 and 14 can be reduced by 2. Divide 30 by 2 and you get 15. Divide 14 by 2 and you get 7. So you get 15/7 here. And that's the same thing as x is less than 2 1/7. So either way you want to write your answer is correct. So that means any number less than 15/7 or 2 1/7 will work in this inequality.